Hey guys, so today I will be doing a quick weave with Mocha Hair Brazilian Straight. It is virgin hair. So, enough talking and let's get started. So, I've already parted my hair and braided it and clipped it in the back with bobby pins. Just a little bobby pin just to secure it. This is my stocking cap. I have some flat iron spray, Tresemme, a brush, blow dryer, some spritz, and 30 second glue. So let's get started. So I've spritzed down my cap already, especially around the edges, because when you get to the top, you are going to cut your cap, of course, and I don't want it to snatch back. So I spritzed it all around, and sometimes I'll just take a brush and just brush it to spread it out evenly, because I don't want to overdo it and spray too much spritz. So yeah, just spritz that around, and you're going to take your blow dryer and blow dry it really, really good so that it sticks, you know? It'd be real nice. And then you start gluing. So, I'm done. I'm at the top. Everything is nice and even. I spritzed it down one more time. So, just to make sure when I cut it, it doesn't snap back and get loose. And now I'm going to just blow dry it and cut. So I can't even find my correct black hair scissors, so I'm using shears, because my roommates always take my scissors, but it's cool, I can still manage. So now we're about to cut the cap. Make sure you cut off any excess stocking cap that will be on the side. When you do cut it, if you spritzed it down properly, it will be extremely tight when you cut it. But if you didn't spritz it down properly, when you cut it, it's going to be so loose and you're going to be annoyed. So. very tight. Last but not least, flattering the leave out. Again, I am using Tresemme Thermal Creations Heat Protectant Spray. Voila!